Bye.
Freddy's been tipped off that the big dog bosses are planning to inspect Rig 28 sometime this week. Walter Smith will personally handle the inspection.
Drillers watch the roughneck. Tool pushers watch the drillers. And I watch all of them.
Right now we're about 145
foot from TD. I guess I'll ship out of this mother.
I beat the out of somebody. That's how I feel right now.
He went to me and said, hey, don't disrespect me, bro. We're a team. You know, and the way you're making me feel right now is we're not a team. You know, so I mean, it's like, why even work my ass off with this guy next to me when he's just, you know, riding my ass when I'm...
Now, I mean, if you want to go overseas or something, I can hook you up. I know old boy down in Houston put you overseas like this. I've been over there 3 times. There's good money over there, but, you know, you work 35 out, 35 in, you make about $18,000 a month.
No.
While everyone else is celebrating, Brandon's reeling after his girlfriend dumped him.
That was that. It was left sad.
As the night wears on, Brandon blowing off some steam. And a little trash talk is all it takes to light the fuse.
Are you serious, Grandma?
Hey, Grandma, you want to talk? Don't beat around the bush.
Beating around the bush.
What are you doing, dude?
No, Megan, you know what I
mean. I've been boys with you forever. You want to talk? Bring it on.
That's what I'm saying.
What's up? I'll f*** you up, Toby.
I don't back down from nobody, man. I'm out here to have a good time out here in West Texas. And if anybody wants some, you know, it's time to knuckle up.
I guess I'll ship out of this mother.
He don't know his left from his right. He don't know which way to turn a bolt or anything else. But he'll sit there and ask you 60 questions about it. But when you answer his damn questions, he won't listen to you anyway. He just keeps on asking more questions. But when you answer his damn questions, he won't listen to you anyway. Well, you're pretty stupid.
What's kind of hush hush?
And then Watson and his team arrive on Rig 28.
Tired of the motherfucker.
At 5 a.m., new worm Cody Brasher shows up for his third day on Rig 28.
Let's go, bitch!
Day one, Cody showed up wearing boots that are better for line dancing than roughnecking.
Don't spill toes.
Day two was worse.
He come out today, he was drunk, up. I just send him home.
Now, Cody's on thin ice.
If you're drunk, I don't need you coming out to the ring.
Employment.
He would have been back after he got drunk. He
wouldn't have. He'd been gone.
He'd been gone.
Let me break him in. I don't think he'll take another day off. I get done with it.
We ain't friends right now in this location.
But before they get to work, Brandon's gonna lay down the law.
Don't nobody be running back and forth to the vehicles. I don't want nobody on their cell phones. And I mean it. I shouldn't have to be bitching nobody out. Not working. I'm telling you, y'all good. You guys all have no respect for me. I shouldn't have to be bitching nobody out. Take glass off. We don't want to see your eyes.
It's an emotional thing because, I mean, I've worked around some of these men for years.
Just because I'm leaving, that don't mean I'm not coming back to see your ass. Because I know where you're going to be every 4 days anyway. Just take care of the old girl out there and she'll take care of you.
Well, I appreciate it, Freddy.
Well, I let bygones be bygones.
Let bygones be bygones.
You know, that's water under the bridge.
All of his past actions.
Use my car.
I'm a badass, Jeff. You ain't. You hear?